biggest, the untouchable. DRE,
what's up, my nigga? Business is booming.
Rosé.
Yeah, what? Welcome to the playground for the bosses.
If you ever counted us out, bitch, you couldn't count.
Motherfucking absurd amounts.
The unthinkable.
Go ahead, speak the truth.
I'm making pussy niggas push the panic button, boss.
I'm watching all these niggas running out of money.
Waterfalls, foreign cars, and Italian
man,
lights.
Just showing off my war scars, and they all love it.
I wanted all marble walls and my dog's money.
South side of Compton, and did it all for nothing.
About a law, I get a call, and we all coming.
Once they know I push the button, niggas start running.
Bang. Fuck them all, living large, and we all gunners.
I'm still in charge, tipping short with the tall numbers.
Expensive cars still extorting, all the frauds coming.
I could buy the Dodgers with my credit card money.
It's a fantasy for niggas on the other side. I'd be damned if I don't put my family first in line. Such a tragedy, what happened to the mother gods? Don't be mad at me, it's just the way the shit is out. It's a fantasy for niggas on the other side. I'd be damned if I don't put my family first in line. Such a tragedy, what happened to the mother gods? Don't be mad at me, it's just the way the shit is out.
Fantasies for niggas that are fantasized.
I got you niggas dancing like it's hammer time.
Yes, in the funny pants I had a gun in mind.
Shit, LeBron James numbers, go ahead analyze them.
Will Smith bitches in the summertime.
It's still Cali love until they gun me down.
I did a verse, he gave your boy 100 pounds.
Rose and Doc Dre, now how the fuck that sound?
They love the candy paint, they wanna see it bounce.
Hey my niggas, I might let down the top and take the scenic route.
Yes, I just wanna mob and maybe stay my house.
Bitches, Doc Dre and Paulus, bring them out.
It's a fantasy for niggas on the other side. I'd be damned if I don't put my family first in line. Such a tragedy, what happened to the mother gods? Don't be mad at me, it's just the way the shit is out. It's a fantasy for niggas on the other side. I'd be damned if I don't put my family first in line. Such a tragedy, what happened to the mother gods? Don't be mad at me, it's just the way the shit is out.